Indonesia confirmed 129 new coronavirus infections on Monday, taking the total to 1,414 in the Southeast Asian country, said a health ministry official. Ahmad Yarwanto, the official, reported 8 new deaths, taking the total to 122, while 75 had recovered.